today. Today. It's the wings for me, okay? Hey, what's up, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves some battered fried chicken. So happy anniversary! Happy anniversary, guys. We are celebrating 3 years. 3 years of the channel being here. I started off with ASMR, and this is the reason why I did the battered fried chicken, is because I think, if I'm not mistaken, it's like one of my, within my first three videos that I did at the start of this channel. So I wanted to do the recipe over again, and it's so good. I wanted to do the recipe over again, and just like, yeah, just like, cause it's been 3 years, and actually was March the 5th. March the 5th is when the channel got started 3 years ago. It was called No Talking, Just Eat. And now it's so good. So I'm just so grateful. I'm so thankful. And you know, I usually like to stop talking, but I really want to give, I want to do a giveaway. I want to give $100 away, just a small giveaway to, autism is very near and dear to my heart. So to give awareness is very, very close and dear to my heart. I have a niece and nephew who are diagnosed with autism. My nephew's 13, my niece is 15 years old, and I see the struggles that my sister goes through, the exhaustion, needing a break, and all that kind of stuff. And I have so much respect and so much love and so much heart for an autism mom, you know, autism mom. So autism is very near and dear to my heart. In fact, when I was in nursing school, you know, we only learned a little bit about it. So I really learned more about autism with my, you know, my niece and my nephew. And in nursing school, they gave us like a half a page of autism in one test question. So, you know, it wasn't too much I was aware about, you know. So I learned through learning with them, through, of course, my own research and all that kind of stuff. And also a shout out to my friend Deniece. She is called Wellness Above the Spectrum. She has a YouTube channel, and it's also called Saggy for Life. I've given her shouts out before, and she gives great, great, great advice about diet. You know, this channel ain't about diet, okay? She gives very, very, very great information about what to do about diet for a child with autism if you want to see results, you know what I mean? And she did all this work herself and everything like that. So I'll link her channel. She hasn't posted in quite some time. It's been a very, very long time. But the information that she has is still very, very relevant and still very, very good. If you are an autism mom or if you are a family member of someone who's autistic, it's so true and so near dear into my heart. And also Ausome Creations. Don't forget about Ausome Creations down in Atlanta, Georgia. She too has a son who has autism, and she's a caterer, and she spells all Ausome Creations with A-U-S-O-M-E. Bring awareness to autism. So great advice. So I'll link Devon down in the description box, as well as my friend Deniece, and the link to her information on what to do as far as nutrition if you have an autistic child. And she saw results soon, and she'll tell her story. She'll talk about her story, and it's awesome. But right now, I'm gonna stop talking. And let's get it. Hey. 3 years. Hey. All right. Shut up, girl. Shut up, cause I'm hungry. It's almost 1 o'clock. Y'all, these wings, baby. Today, it's the wings for me, okay? Actually, it's the flats of the wings for me, okay? Ooh, come on, baby. I have my homemade copycat Chick-fil-A sauce that I have on the side. Come on, baby. Can you focus on me so I can stop playing? Ooh. Yes ma'am. Yes sir. That crunch though. There's no need for marinade, guys. I get that question a lot. There's no need for marinade. But it does turn out better with a marinade. So good. Oh, I didn't tell you guys how you can get the $100. To get the $100, acknowledge that you are an autism mom. Leave a comment down in the description box below. And acknowledge that you are an autism mom. As always, I was asked that you be honest. Not just get the money. Just to have the money, but just to be very honest. Because if you're not, karma always come back on you. Always. Not sometimes, always. Always come back on you. So leave a comment down in the description box below with your cash tag. Because nowadays all I do is cash app, okay? So leave your cash tag and I will leave you $100. I'm not going to announce who the winner is, but within 24 hours after the posting of this video, you'll see $100. And my heart goes out to all moms. All moms. All moms. Boom. Mm. Oh, no. God, I didn't finish that piece. Oh, no. I'm so sorry. Some of y'all are probably disgusted with that. Honey, it's the flats for me. Shut up. Salsa perfectly got that crunch though. And guys, if you don't, feel like you want to make your own seasoning, use a lot of seasoned salt. But I'm telling you, it's much better. Much better if you make your own. It's a big, I taste the difference when I make my own versus using Lowry's. Trust me, you know I will not steer you wrong. Get me some flats. Some flats for me. I said that 3 times. You know what time it is, okay? You already know. Lemonade is my favorite drink. Absolute favorite. Lemonade, then sweet tea, then root beer, orange Fanta, and strawberry Fanta. And in that order. It's so good, guys. So how are you guys doing today? How are you doing? As you can see, I'm doing just fine. Side note, when you reheat these, either do it in the oven or in the air fryer. Because it's a wet batter, so to maintain that crispiness, air fryer or oven. And that's what I'm gonna say about that. Nothing new, just things are in process, but nothing really new. And if you are new to the channel, baby, welcome. Welcome, thank you so much for subscribing. Always, thank you so much for being a part of the fam. You know my heart greatly appreciates it. And I just thank you continuously for watching the content, loving the content, liking the content, commenting on the content. And I'm always grateful and gracious to God that he put you into my lives. Honestly and truthfully, without God, I am nothing. Come on now. But without him, I am nothing. I am so gracious for this, what I'm doing here. This, what I want to call it, what word I want to use. Anyway, I'm just grateful. And grateful to him and all the blessings that he has bestowed upon me. And I'm grateful to you all. And I love you all. I truly do. Because that's who God is. So I love you. And God bless you. And I see you all in my next video. Peace.